Welcome to Breakfast at Famous. Today we're making a summer statement t-shirt. What you're gonna do is print any design you like on a iron-on paper. Place it in the middle and simply iron it on. Make sure you get the edges well. Carefully peel off the back of the paper. There you go. And voila, your print is on. But we're not done yet. I'm gonna add some fringe to my shirt. You can either place it at the bottom, or on the sleeves, or in the neck, which is what I'm doing. Simply do it by machine or hand. Machine is easier, of course. Then cut off any excess thread or fringe. Et voila! There you have it! Your do-it-yourself summer statement t-shirt. This is Breakfast at Famy's. Thanks for watching!